My dear student, today I want to discuss scalar product or dot product of two vectors. Suppose A and B be two vectors and it makes an angle theta. Then the dot product or scalar product of two vector AB is vector A dot vector B is equal to magnitude of A, magnitude of B, cos theta, where theta is the angle between vector A and B, and 0 less than equal to theta, theta less than equal to pi. My dear students, this relation is very, very important for the MCQ type of questions. If either vector A is equal to 0 or vector B is equal to 0, then the angle theta between A and B is not defined. And in this case, we define vector A dot vector B is equal to 0. If here try to understand, magnitude of vector A dot vector B is equal to magnitude of A, magnitude of B cos theta, where theta will lie between 0 and pi, including 0 and pi. So my dear students, I want to discuss some important properties also. Vector A dot vector B is always a scalar. First, that is why dot product is called scalar product. Vector A dot vector B can be positive, 1, negative, or 0, according as cos theta is positive, negative, or 0. This is very, very important. Vector A dot vector B can be positive when theta is acute, negative when theta is obtuse, and 0 when angle between vector A and B is 0. So my dear students, if vector A and vector B are like vectors, that is theta is equal to 0, then vector A dot vector B is equal to magnitude of A, magnitude of B, cos 0. So vector A dot vector B is equal to magnitude of A, magnitude of B. Properties number 4. If A and B are unlike vectors, that is theta is equal to pi, then magnitude vector A dot vector B is equal to magnitude of A, magnitude of B, cos pi. And cos pi is minus 1, that is minus of magnitude of A and magnitude of B. Square of vector A is given by vector A square is equal to vector A and dot A, and it will be magnitude of A into magnitude of A cos 0, that is magnitude of A square. Scalar product is commutative, that is vector A dot product of vector B is equal to vector B dot product of vector A. For unit vectors I, j, k, we have I cap dot with I cap is equal to 1, j cap dot with j cap is 1, k cap dot product with k is 1, I dot product of j is equal to 0, j dot product with k is equal to 0, k dot product with I is equal to 0, j dot product with I is equal to 0, k dot product with j is equal to 0, and I dot product with k is equal to 0. So it can be written in the form of table also. You write I cap, j cap, k cap in row, and I cap, J cap, K cap in column. Suppose this I cap I is along OX axis, and this is Y axis, and this is Z axis, then I cap dot I cap 1, I cap dot cap J 0, I dot K is equal to 0, J dot I is equal to 0, J dot J is equal to 1, J dot K is equal to 0, K dot I is equal to 0, K dot J is equal to 0, and K dot K is equal to 1. So, my dear student, distributivity of scalar product over addition. Let vector A, vector B, and vector C be any three vectors, then vector A dot product with vector B plus C is equal to vector A dot vector B plus vector A dot vector C. Let A and B be any two vectors, and let lambda be any scalar, then lambda into vector A dot vector B is equal to lambda A dot vector B is equal to vector A dot lambda B. Let vector A is equal to A1i plus A2j plus A3k. Vector B is equal to B1i, B2j, B3k. And if you take the dot product of vector A with vector B, so we will get result as A1b1 plus A2b2 plus A3b3 using this property of dot product. In this way, we can get this result. A1b1 plus A2b2 plus A3b3 is equal to 0. When A1 is component, A2 is component, A3 is component, and so in this way, vector A can be written as A1i, A2j, A3k, and I is the unit vector along x-axis. A1 its magnitude, A2 its magnitude, A3 is its magnitude. In this way, we can get A1b1 plus A2b2 plus A3b3. Now I want to discuss some important problem of exercise 10.3. Question 1. Find the angle between two vectors A and B with magnitude root 3 and 2 respectively, having vector A dot vector B is equal to square root of 6. It is given vector A dot vector B is equal to magnitude of A, magnitude of B, cos theta. So cos theta is equal to vector A dot vector B, magnitude of A by magnitude of B. That is root 6 by root 3 into 2 is equal to 1 by root 3. That is theta is equal to cos inverse 1 by root 2. That is cos inverse cos pi by 4. Hence the angle between the given vectors A and B is pi by 4. Now problem number 2. Find the angle between the vectors minus I, I cap minus 2j plus 3k cap, and 3i cap minus 2j cap plus k cap. Let vector A is equal to I cap minus 2j plus 3k, and vector B is equal to 3i minus 2j plus k, vector k, k cap. Magnitude of vector A is equal to magnitude of A plus 1 square plus minus 2 square plus 3 square. 1, each component along x-axis, 2, component along, minus 2, component along y-axis, and 3, component along z-axis. So it will be root 14. Similarly, magnitude of B is equal to 3 square plus minus 2 square plus 1, that is 9 plus 4 plus 1, that is root 14. So A dot, vector A dot vector B is equal to I minus 2j plus 3k, and 3i minus 2j plus k. That is 1 into 3 plus minus 2 into 2 plus 3 into 1. That is 3 plus 4 plus 3 is equal to 10. So, dot product of two vectors is equal to the sum of the product of their corresponding component. Let theta be the required angle between वेक्टर ए एंड वेक्टर बी देन कॉस थीटा इज इक्वल टू वेक्टर ए डॉट वेक्टर बी डिवाइडेड बाय मैग्नीट्यूड ऑफ ए मैग्नीट्यूड ऑफ बी दैट इज 10 बाय रूट 14 इंटू रूट 14 दैट इज 10 बाय 14 5 बाय 7 सो कॉस थीटा इज इक्वल टू 5 बाय 7 सो थीटा इज इक्वल टू कॉस इनवर्स 5 बाय 7 सो दैट ईच ऑफ द गिवन थ्री वेक्टर्स इज ए यूनिट वेक्टर 1 बाय 7 विद इन द ब्रैकेट 2i 3j प्लस 6k 1 बाय 7 3i माइनस 6j प्लस 2k 1 बाय 7 6j प्लस 6i प्लस 2j माइनस 3k ऑल्सो सो दैट दे आर म्यूचुअली परपेंडिकुलर टू इच अदर वेक्टर ए इक्वल टू 1 बाय 7 2i प्लस 3j प्लस 6k दैट इज 2 बाय 7i प्लस 3 बाय 7j प्लस 6 बाय 7k वेक्टर बी इक्वल टू 1 बाय 7 3i माइनस 6j प्लस 2k 3 बाय 7i माइनस 6 बाय 7j प्लस 2 बाय 7k वेक्टर सी इक्वल टू 1 बाय 7 6i प्लस 2j माइनस 3k 6 बाय 7i 2 बाय 7j माइनस 3 बाय 7k सो द मैग्नीट्यूड ऑफ वेक्टर ए इक्वल टू मैग्नीट्यूड ऑफ ए 2 बाय 7 होल स्क्वायर प्लस 3 बाय 7 होल स्क्वायर प्लस 6 बाय 7 होल स्क्वायर दैट इज 4 बाय 49 प्लस 9 बाय 49 प्लस 3 6 बाय 49 दैट इज 49 बाय 49 इक्वल टू 1 मैग्नीट्यूड ऑफ वेक्टर बी इक्वल टू 3 बाय 7 होल स्क्वायर माइनस 6 बाय 7 होल स्क्वायर प्लस 2 बाय 7 होल स्क्वायर दैट इज 9 बाय 49 प्लस 36 बाय 49 प्लस 4 बाय 49 इक्वल टू 1 एंड मैग्नीट्यूड ऑफ वेक्टर सी इक्वल टू 6 बाय 7 होल स्क्वायर प्लस 2 बाय 7 होल स्क्वायर माइनस 3 बाय 7 होल स्क्वायर 36 बाय 49 प्लस 4 बाय 49 प्लस 9 बाय 49 इक्वल टू 1 दस ईच ऑफ द गिवन थ्री वेक्टर इज ए यूनिट वेक्टर वेक्टर ए डॉट वेक्टर बी इज इक्वल टू 2 बाय 7 आई प्लस 3 बाय 7 जे प्लस 6 बाय 7 के डॉट प्रोडक्ट विथ 3 बाय 7 आई माइनस 6 बाय 7 जे प्लस 2 बाय 7 के दैट इज 2 बाय 7 इंटू 3 बाय 7 प्लस 3 बाय 7 इंटू माइनस 6 बाय 7 प्लस 6 बाय 7 इंटू 2 बाय 7 दैट इज 6 बाय 49 माइनस 18 बाय 49 प्लस 12 बाय 49 दैट इज 6 माइनस 18 प्लस 12 बाय 49 दैट इज 0 बाय 49 सो माई डियर स्टूडेंट इन दिस वे वी हैव वेक्टर ए एंड बी आर परपेंडिकुलर टू इच अदर वेक्टर बी डॉट प्रोडक्ट विथ वेक्टर सी इज ऑल्सो 3 बाय 7 आई माइनस 6 बाय 7 जे प्लस 2 बाय 7 के प्लस 6 बाय 7 आई प्लस 2 बाय 7 जे माइनस 3 बाय 7 के दैट इज 3 बाय 7 इंटू 6 बाय 7 प्लस माइनस 6 बाय 7 इंटू 2 बाय 7 प्लस 2 बाय 7 माइनस 3 बाय 7 दैट इज 18 बाय 49 माइनस 12 बाय 49 माइनस 6 बाय 49 दैट इज 18 माइनस 12 माइनस 6 दैट इज 0 बाय 49 दैट इज बी एंड सी आर परपेंडिकुलर टू इच अदर सो वेक्टर सी डॉट वेक्टर ए इक्वल टू 6 बाय 7 आई प्लस 2 बाय 7 जे माइनस 3 बाय 7 के डॉट प्रोडक्ट विच 2 बाय 7 आई प्लस 3 बाय 7 जे प्लस 6 बाय 7 के दैट इज 6 बाय 7 इंटू 2 बाय 7 दैट इज 2 बाय 7 इंटू 3 बाय 7 माइनस 3 बाय 7 इंटू 6 बाय 7 एंड इट इज 18 माइनस 18 दैट इज 0 बाय 49 दैट इज सी एंड ए आर परपेंडिकुलर टू इच अदर सो माई डियर स्टूडेंट इन दिस वे हियर द गिवन थ्री वेक्टर्स आर म्यूचुअली परपेंडिकुलर टू इच अदर नाउ आई वॉन्ट टू डिस्कस प्रॉब्लम नंबर 6 फाइंड मैग्नीट्यूड ऑफ ए एंड मैग्नीट्यूड ऑफ बी इफ वेक्टर ए प्लस वेक्टर बी डॉट प्रोडक्ट विथ वेक्टर ए माइनस बी इक्वल टू 8 एंड मैग्नीट्यूड ऑफ ए इक्वल टू 8 टाइम्स ऑफ मैग्नीट्यूड ऑफ बी गिवन वेक्टर ए प्लस वेक्टर बी डॉट प्रोडक्ट विथ वेक्टर ए माइनस वेक्टर बी इक्वल टू 8 एंड मैग्नीट्यूड ऑफ ए इक्वल टू 8 टाइम्स ऑफ वेक्टर बी वेक्टर ए प्लस वेक्टर बी डॉट प्रोडक्ट विथ वेक्टर ए माइनस वेक्टर बी इक्वल टू 8 and it will be magnitude of a square magnitude of b square is equal to 8 so now magnitude of a is equal to 8 times of magnitude of b so 8 times of magnitude of b whole square minus magnitude of b square is equal to 8 64 magnitude of b square minus magnitude of b square is equal to 8 so 63 magnitude of b square is equal to 8 so magnitude of b square is equal to 8 by 60 So magnitude of B is equal to square root of 8 by 63. So magnitude of D is equal to 2 by 3 square root of 2 by 7. Also, magnitude of A is equal to 8 times of magnitude of B. That is 8 into 2 by 3 into root 2 by 7. That is magnitude of A is equal to 16 by 3 into root 2 by 7. So now, we can solve next problem. Evaluate the product 3a minus 5, 3 vector a minus 5 vector b. Dot product is 2 vector a plus 7 vector b. We have 3 times of vector a minus 5 times of vector b, dot product with 2 times of vector a plus 7 times of vector b. That is 3 times of a, dot product with 2 times of vector a plus 7 times of vector b, minus 5 times of vector a, dot product with 2 times of vector a plus 7 times of vector b. My dear students, it will be 3 into 2, 6, and dot product a with dot product of a. 3 into 7, 21, dot product of a with dot product of b. 5 into 2, minus 10, dot product of a. Here, dot product of b with dot product of a. So, minus 35, dot product of b with dot product of b. You can write here, dot product of b with dot product of a. So, 6, dot product of 6 into magnitude of a square plus 11 dot product of a into b, because 21 dot product of a dot b minus 10 dot product of b with a. Vector a dot product with b is equal to vector b dot product of a. So 35 dot product of b is magnitude of b square. So in this way we can solve this problem. My dear student, now here I give you some important problem. Do yourself. If two vectors A and vector B are such that magnitude of A is equal to 2, magnitude of B is equal to 1, and vector A dot vector B is equal to 1, then find 3 vector A minus 5 vector B. Dot product is twice vector A plus 7 vector B. Answer will be 0. And this problem was asked in the CBSE board, Delhi 2011. So I hope you do this problem yourself. Thank you. Thank you very much.